Let's let George do it. He knows where we all live, and he knows we're all common folks, and we've given just about all we can give. Old George is a country boy, like we all used to be, and it was men like him that made this country great. We call it the home of the brave and the land of the free. Now George is a very good neighbor, and he'll make a real standby. So if he can't do it, I don't know anyone else to try. Let me tell you, folks, George knows how to chop cotton, hoe corn, and pick peas. And you can bet your bottom dollar he ain't gonna take what belongs to me and you and send it to them folks overseas. 200 years ago, we trusted a George. Remember how he got the job done? Like our George today, he just wasn't afraid to tell the king how the country ought to be run. I know that's been a long time ago, and many good men have come and gone. But today, we still have some folks trying to rule like a king. They just don't have a throne. So if you'd like to have someone on Pennsylvania Avenue that wouldn't squander and waste and give away all our revenue, let's move George to the White House away up on the hill. And you can rest assured he'll never forget where me and you live. George is standing up for Alabama. Y'all come on over and take a look around. We all like him. He treats us country folks just like he does the city folks uptown. Why, in a few short years, he's changed the whole southern view. In the last 10, he's done what others in 100 years couldn't do. Sure, he's against busing children to school. He says it's wrong to bus a child if he's black or white, and that our babies don't need to have to catch a bus before dawn and get home after night. We know he didn't write the Gettysburg Address, but like old Abe Lincoln, he's led us through a war strife. Today, the whole nation could pattern after Alabama's peaceable way of life. Sure, he's made a few mistakes. That's because he's a human like you and me. Everybody knows there never was but one perfect man. And 2,000 years ago, they nailed him to a tree. But if you want the job done, and you want it done right, if you'd like a home where you're not afraid to go to bed at night, and if one day you'd like to be able to take a little old grandchild by his hand and say, I'm so proud of this beautiful land, and there's just no greater heritage to you could I ever give, then listen to me, my good neighbor. Let's let George Wallace do it, because he knows where we all live.
His troop is marching.